Good morning, children. Praise the Lord, we meet again today. Stay healthy and happy on this new day. Now, get ready to start your day with new inspiring experiences taken from the book God and Me, written by Charles Mills. Children, are you ready for adventure and fun? Well, you've come to the right place, because this adventure is overflowing with stories and fun things to do. Every day, you will meet different boys and girls. They promise to be the loving and kind children that Jesus wants them to be. You can also share each of these stories with your friends. You and your friends will get to know your God who loves you so much. Now is your time to enjoy God's Word through the adventure of this new day with the title, Helping My Friends. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Romans chapter 15, verse 13. It says, May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Yesterday, I found my friend sitting alone on a stump. What's the matter with you? I asked. You look sad and worried. I am, my friend sighed. Did you watch the news last night? The world is in an awful mess. People are hurting each other, stealing stuff that doesn't belong to them, and saying hateful things to their neighbors. It makes me worried. What's going to happen to us in such a terrible world? I sat down beside my friend. Not everyone is bad, I said. The news shows the trouble in the world, not the kindness and love. I mean, you and I are good friends. I don't see us on the evening news. My friend nodded. Hey, you're right. Besides, I continued, God is watching out for us. He's willing to help anyone who is in trouble. And He wants us to teach our friends and neighbors how to love each other and not fight and steal. Then the world would be a better place for everyone. My friend smiled. I'm going to show people what a kind person is like. I chuckled. That's what this old world needs, some good news for a change. Do you have some good news you can share today? This is the end of our morning worship. Children, get ready for today's adventure, because today we will continue to learn about some simple things you can do as a witness for Jesus. Children, would any of you like to share a story about your experience of witnessing through the good things you have done? Well, you can share your stories with your friends at school or maybe with your parents. And today, we will continue to learn about helping my friends. Children, try to pay attention to the people around you. Maybe it's your friends, your siblings, are your neighbors. Maybe some of them are in trouble. Maybe there are problems they are facing. Maybe they are struggles or worries or even fears. Children, right now, God is asking you to help them. He is asking you to be a helper to them, to tell them good things, especially to tell them the good news of Jesus' love that is freely given to all people. He is ready to help anyone in trouble. Children, this morning, before starting your activities, ask God to give you the opportunity to be able to help your friends through the good news you tell. And hopefully today you can say, God, thank you for the wonderful opportunity to be a helper for my friends. Help me to get the good news to share today, because I want to be a good child who is a witness for Jesus. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.